liquid tear gas. Anybody here ever go through the tear gas? Will you ever forget that day? But we've heard a lot about pepper gas. Now, pepper gas is good if you get them in the eyes. But you know what's better than tear gas or pepper gas, either one? It's tear gas and pepper gas combined together. So this is what we recommend you have, is the tear gas.